We know that Allah sent down the Torah to Moses. And we also know that Torah are the words of Allah. And we also know, according to the Quran, that no one can change the words of Allah. And according to the traditions, Muhammad believed in the Torah and the one who sent the Torah. So my question is, why do Muslims keep telling me that I can't trust the Torah?